一些人受世俗文化影响颇深，往往会错误地理解道人这一概念，认为只要受过相关的仪式就可自称为修道人。这便使道人二字成为了自我标榜的牵柱，从而丧失了针对于自我、生活和整个人生的反思，由此也就失去了修正的本来意义。使每一个人都能成为更好，使每一种人生都趋向于真善，这才是大道之于人世间的慈悲教化。能做到这一点，便可称为有道之士，即曰道士。太上有言，吾之所以有大患者，唯吾有身，即吾无身。身体受父母精血孕育而生，自然会带有后天的情绪。这种情绪，当我们真正开始修行时，就会发现自身的情绪与自我的主体意识竟然有时会存在冲突，德性薄的甚至冲突甚大，以致陷入混乱状态。这是太上所言有身的大患所在。管理好自己的后天情绪，对于一个初修道人关系重大，是立道之基，积德之本。
Some people are deeply influenced by secular culture, and often misunderstand the concept of Taoist, thinking that as long as they have undergone the relevant rituals, they can call themselves cultivators. This makes the word Dorin a self-proclaimed endorsement, thus losing the reflection on self, life and the whole life, and thus losing the original meaning of cultivation. To enable everyone to become better, to make every life tend to be true and good, this is the compassion education of the Tao in the human world.If you can do this, you can be called a Taoist, that is, a Taoist. There is a saying from the Supreme Being, the reason why I have a big patient is that I have a body, and I have no body. The body is born from the essence and blood of the parents, and naturally it will have acquired emotions. This kind of emotion, when we really start to practice, we will find that sometimes there is a conflict between our own emotions and our subjective consciousness.Virtue is weak, and even the conflict is so great that it falls into a state of chaos. This is what the Supreme said, the great trouble of having a body. Managing one's acquired emotions well is of great importance to a novice Taoist. It is the foundation of Taoism and the foundation of virtue.Zhang Enke Xianxi was founded in the 63rd generation. Republic of China Taoist Church. Chinese Taoist Association. No. 274, Wallen Street, Taipei City. Taipei Taoist Church. Chinese Taoist Institute. 33 years of cultivating Taoist elites. China Songshan Xiandao Shengdao Palace. China Taisheng Quanzhen Church. Happy Dojo Clip.
张恩普天师63代创立中华民国道教会、中华道教总会及各县市道教会，